Hey guys, what's up? It's currently 9:32 and I just woke up about 20 minutes ago. I got up, washed my face, brushed my teeth, got some breakfast, and decided to make a quick video. I didn't have class today, so today's gonna be our first, I guess, official wake and bake. I know I woke up 20 minutes ago, but still kind of sleepy. I'm still not fully awake yet, so let's take advantage of that and do our first wake and bake. This is gonna be my first dab of the day, like I said, because I just woke up about 20 minutes ago, so yeah guys, let's bust down this wake and bake. Let me guys know down in the comments below what you guys are smoking on, and what you guys like to do when you guys are smoking. Honestly, what I like to do before I smoke, or when I smoke, I always have to have some music playing. No matter what music it is, music's music to me. But it just puts me in that better feeling. When I do smoke, I do enjoy listening to music. And it's just become a habit now, so every time I do smoke, I always put on music. Even if it isn't public, I put on my headphones, or anything. I just like smoking and listening to music. It just goes hand in hand. My hair's all messed up and stuff because, like I said, I just woke up. So, sorry about that, guys. But yeah, let's bust in on this. This is all shattery. Anyways guys, so my dealer hit me up the other day and was like, hey man, I'm going on probation soon. He's like, I'm not, so I was like, are you going to be selling dabs? And he was like, no man, I'm not. He's like, but I have 10 grams with me right now that I need to get rid of before probation. And he was like, I'll sell it to you for $145. So that's a great deal. So, in the near future, you guys might see 10 grams of wax on the channel, and we'll have fun with that. But for now, cheers, guys. And I know what some of you guys might be thinking. If you're selling 10 grams for $145, sorry, my phone just went off. It must not be good wax. Wrong. His wax is, I enjoy it. He does get his stuff from the dispensary, so he does have different varieties of it. So he does have, like if I'm gonna go pick up a 0.5. I could either pay $20 for his mid-grain stuff, or $35 for his high, his top shelf. Sorry about that, but yeah. So he's actually gonna sell me the mid shelf stuff for $145. So it'll be interesting, and we'll definitely enjoy that on the video, on the channel. Sorry guys, that first dab already has me. Like I said, it's the first dab of the day. But yeah guys, I have been enjoying making these two past videos that I've made. I have had some fun with it. The editing part is still a little, I still have to get used to that. But other than that, I have been enjoying making these two videos. And I for sure will have two videos up by the time you see this video. Three, because I posted one yesterday. But two today. I'm for sure gonna have post two videos today by the end of this day. Somehow I'll make it happen. But yeah guys, it's been a good quick session. let's bust down another dab real quick and I'll head out of my way. My phone keeps going off. Sorry about that, guys. So yeah, that's what the wax looks like. It's kind of buttery. This is buttery. It's buttery shattery, if that makes sense. But I've seen the stuff that he's gonna sell me. So I do know that it's not all, you know, crap, shatter. My torch is dead. My other torch died, so I have my backup torch. So yeah, let's bust down this dab. But as I was saying before the video cut off, well, before I paused the video, I've examined the wax before I'm gonna purchase it, because I was like, man, this guy must be it must be bad wax if he's not gonna sell me that much for how little it is, you know. So I was like, I did ask him to see it before I'm gonna buy it, and he showed me that day when I picked this up. So yeah, hopefully we'll get that soon. Oh yeah, I'm really feeling it, guys. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.